So the how to use your stick or your flag, the direction or motion you should be using for each command. So for example, get out, you're going to use this kind of a motion with the dog. It's similar with horses, I believe. The stick is going to get, you're going to swing it this way towards the center part of your dog. The rib cage, you're pushing, you're basically pushing the whole body out. Pressure is pushing the body out. For get out. To away or come by, to change the direction of your dog. So he's facing a come by direction. So say I want him to away. I'm going to ask for the command away. I'm going to give him 1 or 2 seconds to think about it, process it. Maybe he might turn away. I'm going to step over to the right to take the pressure. Away direction. I'm basically being a block of direct pressure over here on come by. And I'm going to put my stick out on my flag. Away.